safety at the station has always been an important part. I think we're a smaller station. Currently we have 173 employees. We all know each other. We're looking out for each other. It's a very family-oriented environment, and that's very important to us. Since the 80s, the Leland Old Station has utilized the DuPont Stop program. It encourages communication, observing other employees, and making recommendations, looking for safe acts, unsafe acts, and helping each other to build a better, safer plant. Now, working at an industrial facility like a power plant, there are risks every day for the guys, whether it's extreme temperatures, heavy loads, working off of elevated platforms. So there's a number of things that have to be taken into account. We have procedures for confined space, fall protection, things of that nature. Some of it is common sense or helping each other out. We encourage people to put in work requests or just open communication with their supervisor or even with the plant manager on things that they have seen that they would like to see changed. Very open discussion, open forum of any topic that they would have related to safety.